Hi. Hello. Howdy. Welcome back to Let's Play Shin Megami Tensei Persona 3 FES. I did a weird voice for that. I don't know why. Here we are. There's no beach and all the clams I can eat. So I'm thinking we're probably gonna get the full moon done. I can't even pretend we are getting the full moon done. I can't even we're doing it for sure. Anyway, today we are gonna be talking to Kaz before we do all of our important plot stuff, so. Hey bro, it's time for practice, you go on ahead. For some reason, Kazushi does not seem like himself. Since you have Aramatama, and you have had Aramatama since the third segment, let's go to practice. I don't know. I'll catch up later. So, I don't know how long the full moon's gonna take. I imagine it's probably gonna take full all segment with how my luck goes, but we'll see. Gakukan High School, indoor swimming pool. The swim team is giving it everything they've got. The workout is tough, but fun. You don't see Kazushi. Avery-kun, I just got a text message from Kaz. It's for you, but you didn't know your address. Oh, classic Kaz. It says, come to Iwatodai Station. What are you thinking? He skipped practice today, too. After practice, you go to Iwatodai Station. He's gonna kiss us on the lips. That's what he wants to do. Iwatodai Station. Hey, Avery! Why are you running? Yuka was pissed off, huh? Since I missed practice. I should have told you before, but... the results. Apparently my hamstring is being ripped apart. The doctor said if I keep this up, I won't be able to walk anymore. Uh-oh! Yeah, that sounds suitably pretty fucking serious, Kaz. You should probably tell everyone. He said I put too much strain on it during practice. How pathetic. Well, I just want to win. And here's another case of I would never tell him this, but we have to tell him, suck it up, because that gets us points. Suck it up. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Kazushi is nodding in agreement. Morally ambiguous thing to suggest to your friend that he could lose potential use of his legs, that he just needs to suck it up and deal with. Okay, whatever. Yeah. That's one thing I do like about this game, is that sometimes the right answer isn't always the obvious one. And sometimes you get questions like that, where it's like, okay, I want to say the thing that makes sense to say, but you get punished for, I don't know. You could probably write a fucking thesis on how this game handles social links. Because I feel like in every other game, you would have gotten points for saying, oh well. Or at least you wouldn't have gotten points either way there. But nope, you have to be kind of dubious here. Whatever. Every minute, every second is critical. I don't have time to waste. I promise to be number one athlete in Japan. I made him sharply pronounce those A's. Is it that important? Well, it isn't just about me. Kazushi seems to be thinking. My nephew got into an accident and his leg got all messed up. He can't walk right now. But if he goes to rehab, he might be able to recover. He says it hurts too much though, so he doesn't want to do it. He's only 5. There's so many things he's never done. I made a deal with my nephew that... Don't laugh, alright? If I become number one in Japan, he'll go through rehab. So I have to win this meet to make it to nationals. What will happen to your knee? This is what it says in the guide. I assume that's what about your knee. I appreciate your concern, but I can't worry about that now. Kazushi seems truly grateful while the sad music plays. Sorry for all the trouble I've caused you, especially the depressing conversations. It's tough to keep it all inside. You were the only one I could talk to. Oh, Kaz, you're such a lovable goofball. It's a shame that you're gonna fuck your legs up beyond repair. Whatever. Anyway, Kazushi has opened up to you. Your relationship is stronger now. And, you know, that's the thing about the teenager social links in this game. I think in this game they feel the most, like, teenager-y. They feel the most, like, the teenage characters feel the most, like, stupid, but, like, realistic stupid. Or flawed, I guess, is what I'll say. Compared to, like, I don't know, the later games, it's like, eh. Yuko seems to figure out things pretty quickly. So she might say something to you, but tell her to talk to me directly. I don't want to put you in the middle of this, Avery. I'm just going to chill out here for a while. Later, Avery. You decide to go back to the dorm. Alright, well, that was fun. What are we going to do for tonight? I think we should probably... what about the... Oh my god, we have to do this thing! I don't know.
What's wrong?
I can't get a hold of the chairman.
Oh no.
I guess we can handle it ourselves.
What's the chairman even gonna do?
Without the chairman's help, I'm not sure how we can get inside the school.
No need to worry. I've got it all set to go.
Well, what's your plan?
Set to go? An explosive?
I was gonna make that joke if she wasn't, so I'm glad she beat me to the punch.
Alright, I'll let you handle that.
She's okay with it?
We don't have time to waste. Let's go.
She's okay with him bombing the school. Oh, Mitsurugi, that's okay, cool. Sure.
An explosive? For real?
Nah.
Nah.
All I did was unlock a door.
How'd you do that, my dude? I guess it's just one of those things you have to accept. Just don't question it.
See? We got in no problem. Man, I'm a genius.
Yeah.
Is that really something to brag about? So you unlocked it earlier. Great, yeah?
No time for compliments. Let's go.
And they're just going off on their own for reasons unknown.
What's the big deal, anyway?
Trey Ben, what's that mean?
He doesn't know French. Oh, what an uncultured swine.
That's not English, is it?
Can we turn on the lights?
Maybe.
You scared?
No! Stupid.
Stop calling me that!
Quiet. It's better if we leave them off. They cut the power at night anyway.
Do they? That's... okay, whatever.
I don't like sneaking around. First, we have to find the key to the gym. Akihiko and I will check the janitor's room. You three check the faculty office. After that, we'll meet in the main hallway. Got it?
Sure, that sounds easy enough.
The faculty office, huh? Hey, maybe we'll find some test questions.
Maybe I should go to the faculty office too. It sounds interesting.
You guys, we're trying to save Fuka. I don't want to hear about you guys cheating on tests. We could have been cheating on tests earlier, you know, so there's a time and place for this.
Are you planning something unscrupulous under my supervision?
Thank you, Mitsuru.
If so, then expect to be severely punished.
It was a joke! I'd never do something like that.
Come on, Mitsuru. Lighten up a little.
Fine. Let's head over to the janitor's room. Iori, you're coming with us.
All right, bye, I guess. We have to have our mandated plot. We're alone with Hikari.
Let's get this over with.
It's part of the plot. We have to be alone with Hikari to build up tension. What kind of tension? You do the math on that one. Okay, so we're going to the faculty office. I could dick around here. We'll see. Is there anything I can do here? Like, anything I can interact with? Hikari, what do you have to say? It's so different at night. It's actually kind of creepy. Come on, let's go to the faculty office. Okay. There's nothing I can do here, so whatever. To the faculty office we go. Actually, I wonder, can I use the restroom? I don't think you can. Okay, well, I mean, I don't think you can use it to get refreshed, but I think it'll let you, won't it? Enter. Can't you hold it? Fine, but hurry up, okay? Yeah, so it lets you use the bathroom. Your car is just standing there, like, looking away, but it lets you use it, but we went over this earlier in the Let's Play, but it won't let you become in better condition. Hey, where do you think you're going? Okay. What happens if I just try to enter the wrong room? Can we look for the keys already? Okay, what if I go to the roof? Are you gonna stop me? Probably. Okay, fine. Okay, let's... The others will search that way. We're supposed to go to the office, remember? Isn't this quicker at this point? Whatever. Okay, fine. You win, you railroading linear game, you... I'm so angry now that I couldn't dick around. That I'll be set... I don't know.
Do you hear that?
Yeah, the stock dog sound effect. I've heard it all the fucking Let's Play. What about it? The footsteps are getting closer.
There's someone else here?
I mean... Probably? We did just split up from Akihiko, Mitsuru, and Junpei. But of course, there's a fifth person. The footsteps faded away.
It's just a security guard.
Cool. Which one of these? Let's go with Let's Hurry. Let's be boring.
I know. My cell phone?
Girl,
why now?
Why wouldn't you put your cell phone on vibrate? That's my question to you.
Figures. It's spam.
Cool.
Sorry about that. It took me by surprise.
I don't know which of these I want to say. You were so cute is kind of eh. Me too is kind of vanilla. You get scared so easily is kind of judgy. Let's say you get scared so easily. Fuck it. Let's be judgy.
Whatever.
She probably would have said that if we called her cute too. So whatever. All right, let's go to the faculty office because there's no point in dicking around. And oh, that was the faculty office. I thought it was the second door. No one seems to be in the office at the moment. Enter.
No. It's so dark. I can barely read these.
Just use your phone.
What does it say on this one?
Does your phone not have a backlight? Storage, or morgue, or gym. I guess storage. Just be boring.
Are you sure? It looks shorter than that. Hey, it says gym!
Yeah, storage and gym don't even look remotely similar. Maybe, like, the the kanji looks similar in Japanese. Whatever, fuck it.
Mind if we borrow this? Okay, let's go. We're supposed to meet them in the main hallway.
Cool. We accomplished the mission. We did it, guys. Way to go. I don't know.
Did you find a key? Sure did.
You know, I heard a scream that sounded kind of familiar.
Yeah, I wonder who it was. It was obviously it was Yukari. Let's get this shit over with. We gotta see Fuka.
What? You actually did? I was just kidding.
Whatever.
You want to make something of it?
You guys, there's a teenage girl who's in danger.
Keep it down.
I agree with Gaara. Keep it the fuck down. Let's get this over with. I don't know.
We'll divide
weird.
Into teams again.
Cool.
Three of you will enter Tartarus, and one of you will remain outside.
Can we leave Junpei behind? I want to leave Junpei behind.
I'll determine.
I think leaving Junpei behind would be the smartest call here. Just throwing that out there. Yeah, let's take Akihiko for sure.
You should come too. You can take the lead, like always.
Okay, I'm picking Yukari. It's as the leader, I'm making the decision. We're taking Yukari.
Then I'll be.
Yeah, that's exactly. She's right on the same wavelength as me.
Wait a second.
No, shut up, Junpei.
Remember how I accidentally screwed up on the monorail?
Yeah, that's exactly why I'm not bringing you.
Give me a chance to make up for that.
No. Absolutely not.
Oh, come on. It's not always about you.
Yeah, and Yukari is more useful than you. Let's also throw that one out there. I'm just throwing it out there. Yukari has a better skill set right now. I want Yukari.
Besides, you didn't accidentally screw up.
All right, Junpei, we'll give you another
shot. I'm the leader. I'm the leader. I want to make the choice. Why don't you just make yourself the leader if you're making the choice there? Why do I even give me the title? Oh, whatever.
Sweet! Thanks!
Whatever.
What's wrong, Yukari? You don't want to stay behind with Mitsuru?
You're really just like poking at her here, huh?
No, it's fine.
Try not to make things too awkward, dude.
It's almost time.
Anyways, so we're gonna have to just be resilient and make do without having Yukari. Because, of course, we're gonna have to fight enemies now. So many sighs in this game.
I'm all alone after all. Fuka.
Same.
Huh? No! No! I don't want to hear this! Calling me.
Yeah?
I have to go tell her I'm sorry. Fuka.
Yeah? All right. Well, this is okay.
We still haven't heard back from them. The transceiver's sensitivity is set to high, too. Oh yeah, that girl, Natsuki? I hope she's okay at the dorm.
Yeah, it occurred to me, you probably should have had someone watch over her. Like Junpei. Maybe.
Unfortunately, no place is completely safe in the dark hour. But we couldn't possibly bring her here, and one of us staying behind was out of the question.
Why? Can we go over why? We're already having someone stay behind. Like, no, I want to take a moment. So there's only going to be three of us going into Tartarus. Mitsuru can't go because she has to be mission control. So then one of the people staying behind with Mr. Rouge couldn't have... Whatever, fuck it.
Yeah, I guess so.
Unquestioned. Okay, whatever. It's not a big deal. I'm just being nitpicky.
But we're all here for Fuka's sake.
This is Mitsuru. I've confirmed your position.
Cool.
You're higher up than I expected. You're barely in communication range. Is everyone all right?
How? How did we get separated?
Akihiko! Come in, Akihiko!
How did we even enter Tartarus? Did we just go from the bottom, or did we use the teleporter like we've been doing? Whatever, fuck it.
Is he out of range? I'm starting to
get
worried.
Well, I guess to be fair, the Dark Hour, they went in the gym, then the Dark Hour started, so never mind. That's what... Well, I guess that begs the question, how did... Whatever. I want to get this over. I want to get these cutscenes through. I don't want to spend like 20 minutes arguing semantics. Oh, cool. You open your eyes. Your mind feels fuzzy. You wonder where you are.
Are you awake?
Hi. What are you doing here?
This is the first time we've spoken outside of your room.
Right. Can we go back to asking why you're here? Where are the others?
Don't worry. You'll see them soon.
Alright.
But we don't have much time to talk.
Alright.
Tonight, there is more than one ordeal you must face. You should hurry. She's waiting for you. You guys will need her.
I'm assuming you're referring to Fuka.
Okay, then. Probably. I hope we can speak again.
Maybe. So now we get to start the game. I don't know. Communication is breaking up. Are you alright? This is too far. Can't provide backup. You got sucked from Akihiko. Communication has been lost. Alright. So I'm just gonna avoid every encounter I can. Fortunately, they're kind of nice to you and they don't give you like big encounters here. So, like, in theory, if you do have to fight an enemy, you're not going to be, like, you know, 5 against 1 or something. Well, it's not going to be 1 against 5, rather. I'm also hoping that these floors are relatively short. Communication is breaking up. I actually don't know. Are these floors, like, scripted? They might be. Whatever. Akihiko and aren't on this floor. Who's there? Are you human? Communication has been lost. Alright. Well, don't mind us. We're just gonna make it to the stairs. Oh, and it should go without saying, but access points are disabled. Well, like, they just don't spawn in this gameplay section. Communication is breaking up. What's your... reply me... Where am I? Why am I here? Please answer me. Communication has been lost. Alright. Oh god. I didn't realize you were that close. Communication is breaking up. Can you hear me? Please answer. Is someone there? Please answer me. Communication has been lost. Okay. I'm getting the feeling that communication has been broken up and lost. I'm throwing that one out there, seeing if anyone else is feeling it. I hope this leads to the stairs. Okay, good. I didn't want to deal with that shadow, if it did lead to the stairs. Oh, okay. I didn't even notice them until the cutscene started.
Here he is. Man, we were worried about you.
What, were you just standing around?
I don't think we should enter Tartarus this way again.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, did you hear a voice while you were in here?
Maybe.
Kinda like...
Who is this? Are you human?
Yeah. Yeah, maybe I am, maybe I'm not.
That's it! That's the voice! It sounded like it came from behind us.
Hi.
Are you Fuka Yamagishi?
Wow, you're alive! That's awesome! Never fear, Junpei's here.
Junpei, time and place to hit on a girl. Time and place.
I'm glad you're okay. Come with us.
Thank you so much. I...
What is... I'm sorry, that doesn't match the expression and her falling to her knees. That line reading, but whatever.
Looks like we made the right decision. I'll see if I can contact Mitsuru.
Where are we? I was at school, and then...
Well, it's a long story. I'll explain after we get out of here.
Uh-oh.
Mitsuru, can you hear me? No good. All I hear is static.
Oh, yeah. Are you hurt? Have you run into any monsters?
So there are strange creatures in here, then. I've managed to avoid them so far.
Damn, for 10 hours? That's impressive.
Are you serious? How's that possible?
It's hard to describe, but I can sort of tell where they are.
Can you?
What do you mean? Are you psychic?
She has the same power as Mitsuru. Maybe even stronger.
Wait, so she can also see enemies and tell us their weaknesses? And tell us when someone's been knocked down?
Since Mitsuru's persona is more battle-oriented. Hang on to this.
What is it, the transceiver or something?
But this is...
Oh, it's an evoker.
Think lucky charm. It's not really a gun. Alright, let's get out of here.
Alright, well, anyways... Don't mind us, we're just strolling past a window. With the window that's inexplicably in this cutscene and not in any other part of the game.
I've never seen it so bright.
Some research indicates that the shadows are affected by the faces of the moon.
If this were another Shin Megami Tensei game, it would actually be more relevant than just full moons, but oh well.
Of course, the same can be said for humans.
That would explain Yucatan's mood swings.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, wasn't it a full moon the night we went to the monorail?
Yeah.
Was it?
I think so. Why?
Hey, did you see the moon on the night the dorm was attacked, back in April?
It was full.
Mitsuru, are you there? Hey, can you hear me? Mitsuru, come in!
Be careful!
Mitsuru?
I'm sure she's fine. Her and Yukari are probably just... They're probably alright. Well, let's not worry.
What is this thing? It's much bigger than the others. And it's attacking someone!
Damn it!
What's going on?
It's one of them. If my guess is right, they come every full moon. We have to hurry.
Uh-oh. I guess maybe Mitsuru and Yukari weren't doing all right.
Wait for me.
Shut up, Junpei. Hurry up or don't. Oh.
There's two of them. Mitsuru.
Uh-oh. Is Mitsuru gonna die? I got a bad feeling about this.
Nothing's working.
Shit! They look pissed!
Hey! Isn't that...
Why the hell is she here?
Oh, don't mind her. She's just... I mean, come on. Wouldn't you want to find out what's going on if you heard all that noise? I don't know, I'm just...
Fuka... Moriyama-san?
Wait, what are you doing?
Obviously she's having
Please,
a bonding
moment.
Please,
get out of here! It's dangerous! I wanted to tell you I'm sorry.
Wait, that's not a weapon!
I know!
I'm sorry, just... Something about that was kind of funny. And now cutscene time. God, that sound. Damn. So yeah, Fuka is a Persona user, as mentioned 3 segments ago. And it looks like she can use her power very, very well.
Mitsuru!
I'm alright. Be careful. Normal attacks won't work on these shadows. And all of our instruments have been destroyed.
Damn.
Just stay still. Besides...
I can see.
Is that the voice?
I can sense these monsters' weaknesses somehow.
Cool. Wanna join our team, by the way?
For real? Just as I thought. Mitsuru, let her take your place.
I get it now. Yamagishi, can you assist the others?
I'll do my best.
Cool. I'm a big fan of this development.
Stay back, Mitsuru. We'll take care of this.
Oh, so Yukari isn't gonna help? Okay. I see how it is. I actually don't remember this boss fight, like, at all. So. The fact that I don't remember it is a good sign, right? Because that means it'll be...
Just let me know when.
That'll be... That means it'll be very easy, right? So yeah, it's Emperor and Empress. Let's scan the Empress first, I guess?
Okay, just give me some time.
Okay, so... Junpei has Augie. I don't know if we want to be using Augie, but... Okay, fuck it. Just to see what Junpei... Like, so if they resist Augie, now Junpei won't use it. Let's see. Oh, cool.
Watch me out.
Cool. Yeah, so this boss is easy.
Here's a chance.
Okay, we probably shouldn't be bothering with all out attacks when we only have 3 members, but fuck it.
Get back here, you son.
So, Emperor is weak to fire, and Empress is weak to- Oh my god, really? Oh my god, holy shit. Are you just gonna use Zio now and completely?
It has multiple weaknesses.
Okay.
Keep it up.
Okay. Oh. All right. I thought these guys had at least a little bit more HP. Okay. So now what's Emperor gonna do? Oh, so try. That's actually a little scary. That's a little scary indeed. I want Akihiko to get the experience though. So let's do this. And then Junpei will probably use Augie. Yeah. Okay. Okay, cool. That was a ludicrously easy boss fight. Like, that was easier than I could have imagined. Yeah.
That was amazing.
Thanks, I guess. I literally did like yeah, look at all that experience. That's why I wanted Akihiko alive, but goddamn. I'm not complaining. I was really worried that, like, I would get to this boss fight and somehow find a way to die and I'd have to do all that over again. But nope, we're good. We're fine.
Are there more of them?
So yeah, that's it, I think.
Don't
well,
worry.
I say I think. If that is it. That's the full moon.
Fuka, you... Are you alright? Yeah. Thank goodness. Fuka?
It's alright. She's just exhausted.
Yeah, that was a very tiring Fuka? Boss fight after all.
Fuka, I...
Where did these two shadows come from?
From somewhere outside of Tartarus, just like before.
Really?
I see.
Fascinating.
What are we gonna do about Natsuki? She saw the Dark Hour and the shadows.
Do you think she's even coherent right now?
Don't worry, she's not like us, so she won't remember any of it.
I would expect her to think this is just a fucking, like, a sleep paralysis nightmare.
The good news is, she didn't fall victim to the shadows, even though she obviously heard their call. She should be safe from now on.
Cool. It's a shame that Tsuki doesn't have any persona powers, but what can
but
you
that
do?
That means she'll forget Fuka saved her life, right? That doesn't seem fair.
Actually, I don't think it'll matter.
I'm sorry, Fuka. I'm so sorry.
I really, really, really wish I hadn't noticed that Natsuki is Karen Strassman, because I just... Every time she speaks, I hear Nanako. Even though, obviously, Nanako came after this game, but whatever. There's another character who's voiced by Karen Strassman in this game, and it's going to be distracting when we meet that character, but whatever.
I'm sorry.
Well, that went well, I think. It wasn't easy. Yes, it was. Don't even pretend it wasn't easy. It was very easy. But you managed to rescue Fuka. Cool. Your team survived another dangerous fight. Are we getting knocked down as a fucking ability or command yet? It seems like the trust between you all has grown. You learned a new tactic. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Okay. So, knockdown, I'll just explain it here. Knockdown is a command that if you set your, if you set the teammates to knockdown, they'll specifically try to knock down every enemy that they can by using their the element for their weakness. So, like, let's say we have four enemies weak to wind. If I set Yukari to knockdown, she'll use Guru on every single enemy that she, can. Rather than just targeting, like, one and trying to kill one. It makes it extremely convenient for random encounters. And it's what I've been bemoaning this whole time. That we don't have knockdown, so... that'll become more relevant during another segment, which I assume won't be this one, because I'm probably not going to be able to get to Tartarus. We only have, like, 20 minutes left, so probably not, but... you wonder again about the mysterious boy who appeared again. His warnings seem to be more than just dreams. You're too exhausted to make any sense of it right now. You decide to rest as soon as you get back to the dorm. Man, I'm so happy about Knockdown. You don't know. You have no fucking clue how happy I am. Oh no, we've become tired. Oh, back to business as usual. Oh, school time. Happy fun. We didn't almost die here. Well, I guess we didn't almost die here. But, hey, I was thinking. Do you think Mitsuru-senpai saved Fuka because it was the right thing to do? Or was it just because she's a Persona user and we need her? For the right reasons. I guess so. Well, whether or not she joins us is up to her. Sorry to bring this up out of the blue. Alright. That's a little distrusting, but hey, you have your reasons, I'm sure. And social link time, like nothing happened. Oh, Avery-san. Hello. I, was thinking... Yes? If you, get bored, then, maybe we could, never mind, bye. Junior seems extremely nervous. It's her fucking default state of being at this point, so maybe we should talk to her after school. Well, believe it or not, she is going to be the social link that we do. So. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, man, Kaz. I'm going to feel bad when I don't hang out with you now. just kidding. Hey, you going today? I haven't decided yet. Oh, yeah? Well, I'm going, so why don't you come? Seems like he's hiding his worries about his knee. Dude, quit looking at my knee. I'm fine. Later. You know, this whole, like, Kaz thing reminds me of this one book I read in high school. Oh my god, so many people want to talk to us. I guess I'll say it now. There's this book called Deadline that's, like, about this 17, 18-year-old kid who finds out that he has a terminal illness that's going to kill him in, like, a year. And somehow his family never finds out until, like, the end of the book. And it's, like, I would assume that, you know, there's probably some, like, Hippocratic Oath that makes it so that family, I don't know. I guess it is a patient's medical records, so they can't disclose it without their consent, but, like, I don't know. With a minor, I feel like it'd be different, but anyway. Oh, there you are! I've been looking for you. Avery-sama, you're coming to the fashion club, right? I haven't decided yet. You will have fun if you come to the home economics room after school. You don't have to come if you are busy, so I hope to see you there. That was like the exact same thing Bebe said last time, but whatever. Bebe seems excited. Maybe you should see him after school. Okay, is that everyone? Okay. I was gonna laugh if there was one more character. Anyways, class is ended for today. Hey Kenji, let's hang out. Just kidding. So now on 6-9, we're gonna talk to the girl who wants the 6-9. Avery-san, are you on your way home? Would you like some company? It seems like Chihiro wants to walk home with you. Since you have Angel, you could probably do horrible, illicit things in the name of God. Yes. Then, let's go somewhere for a while. Chihiro seems happy. Cool. Colonia Mall, Chagall Cafe. The rich aroma of coffee... the rich aroma of coffee fills the air. Time flies while you're sipping on drinks. That's not what it said, but I went with it. Is it just me, or is the air conditioning in here too strong? I feel lightheaded. I haven't been feeling well lately. I couldn't even finish my lunch today. Chihiro looks pale. I may have caught a cold. I'm sorry, Avery-san, but can we go to a drugstore? You agreed to go to the drugstore with Chihiro. When you were young, did anyone else think that drugstore was like literally like where a place where you bought drugs, like fucking like meth and stuff, and like so when your mom would be like, I'm gonna go to the drugstore, you just sat there going like, oh my god, my mom's gonna buy cocaine, like, cause that happened to me when I was young and I didn't know how to respond, so I remember feeling really scared and sad. Either way. Colonia Mall. I'll go get some medicine. I'll be right back. I'm not even trying to cheat your voice that well, but whatever. What's your hurry, girly? Going to your boyfriend's? What do you want? You just came out of the drugstore, right? What'd you buy? Leave me alone. Go away. Avery-san. Stand threateningly. Can I just interrupt him? Can I just say fuck off? Stand threateningly. Okay, that's good enough. Who are you? I was just making sure she was okay. But I have to get going. My favorite anime is on now. Alright, that was productive. I'm glad. I thought you were gonna hit him, Avery-san. I wouldn't want you to fight because of me. But just now you were, you helped me, Avery-san, but I'm not scared anymore, but why am I still shaking? Hold her hand, speak to her calmly. Another case where this is a trap question. Holding her hand, you think would be the right answer? No, speak to her calmly. If you say so, Avery-san. Thank you, I'm okay now. Chihiro seems happy. Why all of a sudden do I feel short of breath? Avery-san, Chihiro seems to truly appreciate your help. Your relationship is stronger now. Cool. Always love it when a guy borderline sexually harasses a friend of mine and I become closer to that friend by telling him to fuck off. Love that. Treasure social link has reached blah 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 blah, yeah. It seems Chihiro is flustered. The relationship is becoming more intimate. I really must be sick. I feel like my face is all flush. by the way, thank you for saving me today. Excuse me! Alright. I mean, I get that this is probably cute to someone, but it's starting to get a little inconvenient. Like you don't have to be nervous around us. This is our fourth social link, girl. Like, the fourth time we've met you and you're still, like, shitting your pants. Like, come on now. Chihiro ran away blushing. He decided to go back to the dorm. Anyways.
Oh, hey!
Mitsuru-senpai and Akihiko-senpai are going to the hospital to see Fuka today. I wonder how she's doing. Oh, by the way. Ikutsuki-san told me that the antique shop in Polonia Mall is open now. Maybe we should go check it out sometime. Yeah, sure, fuck it. Why not? You have to be prepared and carry an umbrella during the rainy season. The fight between those with umbrella and the driving wind is still being waged today. That was our special report. Next, the news, followed by a look at everyone in recovery from the apathy syndrome. Alright. Yeah. Wait, no, that's actually new dialogue. Okay, fine, let's try it. Oh, I heard that the antique shop at Colonia Mall is reopening. It's Kutsuki-san said the owner would help us out. How the hell can an antique shop owner help us out? Unless she has this amazing item created a million years ago that can annihilate shadows. Yeah, I'm sure that's what it is. Just ignore him. But yeah, you really should check it out. Don't forget, it's located inside Polonia Mall. The only other place any shop could be in the game is Polonia Mall, so have fun finding that. I don't know. Mitsuru-senpai and Akihiko-senpai are both at the hospital checking up on Fuka. So we won't be going to Tartarus tonight. Okay. Wasn't planning on it, but good to know. Anyway, let's drop a nice hot save. I don't have anything to say. I feel like I've had nothing to say all segment. Can you blame me? I feel like you probably could, but whatever. Alright, and Tuesday is not Print Club Day, I think? I don't think it's Print Club Day. Or maybe it is. No, Tuesday and Friday are Print Club Day, or was that Horror House? I can't remember. Well, in times like these, I say it's best to check. In Panic, what are the games? Horror House, alright, bye. We're at level 4, because we talked to Tanaka, right? Yeah, we're at level 4, okay. Just making sure. Yeah, we still want to hit level 6 sooner than later, so. Let's go to Chagall Cafe. I think I mentioned it before, but the Night Social Links in Tanaka and Drunk Monk Guy, I think his name is Tangzutsu or something? I don't know. Monkatsu? Either way, those social links actually rank up automatically every time you meet with them, so they're not even really that important in terms of responses or, like, choices. And we're gonna have so many free nights once we max out, a charm, because academics, you have so much time to max out, it's not a priority. But yeah, so we're gonna have so much free time, it doesn't matter. Hey, this is Kenji. Do you have time to talk, dude? I don't think I do, Kenji. Let me check my calendar. Sunday? No, I don't have time to talk. Sorry, bye. Oh, you are? Well, I guess I'll just go fuck myself. Again? Oh my god, come on now. Kaz, yeah, your knee's bleeding, I get it. We've all been there. You're tired, you don't seem to be feeling well. Sleep earlier. Oh, I just realized I should have... Oh, I should have bathroom abused. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Like I said, you get so much time for academics, it doesn't matter. And bathroom abusing just wastes time in real life, so fuck it. Yeah, whatever. Good morning. You might like to know that Yamagishi and Moriyama are healing up well. That's good. Yes. We'll need to invite Yamagishi to the dorm and explain what happened. We could definitely use her help. Cool. I would love to have Fuka on the team. I don't know about y'all, but I want Fuka. Are we up to the Kamakura era yet? I guess not. Oh man, we haven't even reached the Nara era. Well, let's get through it real quick then. First, the Taika reforms. They happened in the year 645. Just remember that. Huh? What were they about? Oh, nothing important, really. Later on in 1710... Oh, excuse me, 710. That's in character. there was the Heijo-kyo. That wraps it up for the Nara era. You feel tired? Close your eyes. We're gonna stay awake, baby. What? You wanna know more? Okay, here's the question for you about the Nara era. What's the name of the anthology consisting of 4,500 poems leading up to the Nara era? I don't feel like picking on anyone today, so I'll just tell you, it's the Manyoshu. We're supposed to cover the Koken Wakashu too, but I really don't care. Ask Mr. Okoda if you want. Arr, I don't care about any of this! I just want to get to the Sengoku era, it's calling out to me! You stayed up and listened to the lecture. Your academics has increased, go us. Go us. So now, we're gonna see our favorite little Frenchie, Bebe. It's weird, I'm looking at the guide, and it's telling me that one of the responses is gonna need a temperance persona. But... I don't know, I've never seen that. Like, it looks like the points add up. But, like, it says one of the responses specifically is gonna need it, so... this is Priestess... I don't have Temperance, huh, do I? Let me check. Chariot, Magician, Hermit, Hierophant, Priestess, Strength, Magician, are just... Yeah, I don't have Temperance, okay. I guess I'll have to go to the Velvet Room and fuse a Temperance persona. I don't even know what the first, like, the lowest level Temperance persona is. Have I already fused a Temperance and I just don't remember? I don't think I have? Whatever. I guess this is a good excuse to check out the antique shop, because I forgot to do that. I don't know, man. I'm really struggling to remember, like, what a Temperance persona early on would be. Maybe Nijimatama, but... Yeah, I think Nijimatama might be it. That's probably it. Whatever. Okay, let's go to the mall. We're probably gonna go over since I assume there's gonna be a cutscene after we're done with the social link, so. Ah well. There's people to talk to, but I don't wanna talk to them. Alright, Velvet Room. So let me see. What's the... Do we have a Temperance persona? I don't think we do, but let's find out. Strength, Hermit, Justice. No, it doesn't look like we do. Yeah, okay. Well, let's register Barrett since fuck it. Since we got all that experience, we might as well. But how am I gonna make a Temperance persona? What a lovely question. I wish I knew the answer. Alright, Justice. I can resummon. Oh, okay, Nijimatama. Okay, there we go. Let me see if there's a better fusion, because I don't want to have to resummon Valkyrie. Actually, wait, Valkyrie is... Yeah, never mind, it's not going to be a big deal. Either way, let me see if there's other options. Narcissus, no. Valkyrie... Okay, I'll have to resummon Angel, but it's and Valkyrie, but it's not a big deal. I kind of want to get rid of Nekomata, because I don't need Nekomata if I have Jack Frost, you know? Can I fuse Nekomata and Valkyrie? No, I can't. Unicorn, maybe? No. Barrett, I wouldn't want to fuse out Barrett anyway, but... no. Oh, I can actually do this, but... I definitely don't want to do that. Man, I can't do any fusion that's going to work out, huh? Yeah, Nijimitama's the only one we can do, and it seems like getting a decent fusion for that is going to be difficult, so... that sucks. I'll just have to get rid of Nekomata manually, then. Okay, Nijimitama! What can I get on Nijimitama? Can I get Guru? Oh, it already has Guru, so no. Cleave, Dodge Slash, and Patra. You already have Patra, so Cleave is really your best option. Okay. Well, that solves that problem, I guess. Yeah, that persona is acceptable. Actually, I don't think I'll resummon Valkyrie just because we're not going to be seeing Yuko for a while. Whereas we're going to be seeing Chihiro pretty soon. So, yeah. It's just really, it's to save me some menuing more than anything else. But, Medea! Oh, I don't get Medea yet. Okay, that's fine. I guess I'll fuck myself. I'm not going to register Nijimitama because I might have to resummon it, and Cleave is not a skill worth keeping in the first place. Okay, let's go to Justice. There you are, Angel. God, so much money. I'm starting to run low on money, y'all. This is not a fucking drill. We're under attack. I don't know. I mean, I still have a bunch of shit I could sell, and I haven't sold yet, so I should probably do that now. It'll be thrilling to watch, I know, but... It's got to be done eventually. Okay, let's sell equipment first, then we'll go to the antique store. Yeah, oink. Okay, Juzumaru, I might as well sell, because I don't need it. Spiked Bat, I'll keep Kishida Blade, Imitation Katana. Night Falcon, I want to hold on to. Gladius, Rapier, Short Sword. I'm just gonna read out everything I saw now. I really wish you could just sell in mass, but oh well. Practice Bow, we definitely don't need. Just Strike, 10 HP. I guess the 10 HP is probably the most useful of the two, or three, I mean. So yeah, fuck it. Camo shirt, definitely don't need. Rash guard, red vest, inverse shoes, blah 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 blah. Now we get to the good shit. Where are the wealth coins I've been hoarding? Oh, vibrant cloth. Cool. Might as well. B-chain we want to hold on to. Traceo is very convenient, but I probably will never use it. Wealth coin and treasure coin. Cool. How many of these do I have? 7. Yeah, let's sell that. How many of you do I have? 5. Okay, money's no longer an issue, guys. We're fine. Money's no longer an issue. We're fine. Anyways, I guess while I'm thinking about it, let's top off on revival beads. Just since we're here, let's get the boring menuing out of the way. The boring item management section that only takes a few minutes, but I don't know. I'm drawing attention to it. Mephatra gem, medical powder. I don't care. How many do we have? Okay, let's buy 4. There. Anything else I don't really need? Mephatra gem. Okay, I'll buy this just because it could be very useful long term. I may not need it like immediately, but I can imagine there's going to be a situation or two that'll eventually come up in the span of the playthrough where I will be like, man, I'm glad I had these. And if not, so be it. But, you know, like, I'd rather be safe than sorry, and it's not expensive. Anyway, let's finally go to the antique store. After all the hype and build-up. Welcome. Officer Kurosawa tells me you're fighting against the shadows. To the public, this is merely an antique shop, but privately, I create weapons. They're not ordinary equipment, however. My methods involve fusing weapons with personas. But you'll need a material to assist in the process, such as Nihil Sword or Nihil Gloves. I'll give you one for free to start out with. Here you go. Nihil Sword. Cool. From now on, you'll need to find your own. The Golden Shadows carry such materials. There's another thing you should know, though I'm still researching it, so I'm not certain of this. Depending on the persona you use in the fusion, you can create special weapons. All I can tell you is to experiment for yourself. Ah, I nearly forgot. If you bring me jewels, I'll trade the goods I carry here for them. Cool. So I'm pretty sure this is a merchant that was added in FES and wasn't in vanilla. But, yeah. I don't have anything more to say about that. Just, yeah. what is this looking like? Mother Saber. That's not incredibly good to me, but whatever. I kind of want to get rid of Nekomata just as a demonstration, but... What does it look like if I do Barrett? 94-92 versus 64-89. Is it... Well, can I see Night Falcon? I want to see what Night Falcon's is, because I will be wanting a decent, single-handed sword in the coming days before the long winter of our discontent, but, Night Falcon is 57-93, so Nekomata's already going to be better than that. I don't remember using weapon fusion that much when I played this game, but that already makes it sound really stupidly good. Whatever. Fuse weapons. Okay, let's fuse... Is this a one-handed sword or two? Okay, it's a one-handed. For some reason, I forgot to check. Mother Saber. Vade Ice, though. Evade Ice isn't going to be terribly useful, but again, I just want to get rid of Nekomata. Yes. You can pick it up in one day. Alright. And now we've got stuff we can trade for. Okay, these are all Persona boosting items. I don't particularly want to do that right now. Trade for item. What's Precious Egg? Fully restores an ally's SP. Hot dog. That's actually not as useful in this game, but that's still pretty good. Breezy raises the entire party's strength. Cool. Shifuri Gem. That's extremely relevant to my interests. Teddy Bear, Japanese... Okay, these are all just stuff you give on dates, which I'm not going to bother explaining right now, because we're running over time, and we've still got stuff to do. Guarantee escape from most battles. Do I want one? Yeah, I'll trade for one, just because I feel like I would want that as a get-out-of-jail-free card. Okay, now we're going to stop fucking around. I really wish there was a save point that existed outside of the dorm / Tartarus, because I would love to just save and then say, okay, we'll talk to Bebe and do the cutscene next time, but we got to do it now. Well, I guess we don't have to, but I don't want to reload all that, so fuck it. Anyways, now let's go to Bebe. I'm gonna have to do some research on weapon fusion, though. I don't remember weapon fusion at all, so I don't remember if it's easy to break. I remember that there's another system in this game that makes it very easy to break the game, but that was a lot more tedious to do, so... I'll refer to that when it becomes relevant. Either way. This is a home economics room. Since you have Nijimitama, you can now do things. Imagine if we had Nijimitama, how much time we would have saved. It would have been like 10 minutes. Ah, whatever. Rekokan High School, home economics room. Two sewing machines buzz steadily in sync. You're having a good time hanging out with Bebe. Let's take a break now. Avi-sama, you have gotten much better at this. Tsuburashi, wonderful! Any. So let's just say thanks. Let's not be mean. I have to get better too. I'm glad to have such a great friend, Tomodachi, as my rival. Bebe seems happy. Avery-sama, I would like to make something Japanese, but what? Something traditional? Question mark. A kimono! Bebe seems excited. It has to be a kimono. Cause that is very odd to make. I don't know how. Plus, it is expensive. I will think about it. Arigato, thank you for the advice. Hey, Zama, you are the only one I can talk to here. You are so nice. Bebe seems truly grateful. Your relationship is stronger now. Oh, Bebe, you're a pal. I like ya, Bebe. Angry video game nerd voice. I like ya. What? Yeah. Alright, so... in a perfect world, we'll be able to save as soon as we get to the dorm, but I don't think we can, so... whatever. Oh, look at the tab! I must go on now. You decide to go back to the dorm. Alright. Well, peace. Can I save?
Sup, dude?
We're at the hospital again, visiting food. Yeah, we can save! Sweet! So I guess we're not going anywhere tonight. Man, I wonder when she'll be ready to come along. Who gives a shit? I want to save. Hey, don't just assume that she'll be joining us. I hope they're not trying to push her into it. I don't care right now. I just want to save, so... with that full moon out of the way and some social link rank-ups done, we have made some progress, and I am excited to see what the future holds for this let's play now that we have the knockdown tactic. But we'll have to find out next time. I will see you then.
Can I say